What's going on, y'all? Welcome back. We're on episode 7 of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Alright. I hope you've been enjoying the trip so far with me. If you have, please like, subscribe, share, you know, comment, any of the above, really. It's greatly appreciated. But let's go ahead and jump back into it. We just got into this cave, and let's see what this cave is offering for us. So, what is this? Oh. Dang. Ooh. Whoa. This is scary. All right. Quite a way to start off a video. Let's try again. Okay. Let's see if we can get rid of this guy. Strong but slow, strike after dodging any attacks. Okay, that's basically what we did. So we will keep that in mind. So what's over here? Looks like something important. Or more importantly, useful. Okay, I'll take an echo. That was...
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Spinning discs? I don't know if I trust that. Before I continue that way, I want to see, is this open? I guess I could check the map to see, but...
Locked down.
Ooh. Doesn't sound very good. Here we go.
Hey now. What is it?
New poncho material. Let's save real quick. Okay. This probably goes back up. We're not trying to go up just yet. Ooh, that is cracking. Wait, is there anything? Wait, what? Scan what? What is it just trying to scan? Sound of destruction. MK-270 Imperial Pulverizers are crucial for Project Auger, as IC barriers in Zeffo's cave system require incredible amounts of power to break through. Even the Empire's specialized saws are not sufficient to break through the ice on their own. Interesting. Let's see. So that is not yet reachable. Yeah, that does look pretty far off. So we won't be doing that. That looks just far enough off that I'm not gonna try. This I can just drop right down to. How come it can push me off, but I can't push it off? That's not even fair.
Need a stim?
Need a couple stims. There we go. There's quite a few of these things around here that head up. Jerk. I really feel like those canisters should be something, even though they're not. Like, with that big bright green light on it, I mean, come on. Good thing I saved. Oh, wait a minute. I'm not messing with you right now. I got other business. You jerk.
BD-1. Good timing.
Now let's take out this other guy. What? There you go, you idiot.
Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site.
Uh-oh.
Further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as a Jedi from Bracca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Wonder if I can just head straight back down. Probably can. Oh. That I was not prepared for. Yeah, that thing looks scary. I don't feel like heading back to the ship just yet, so...
Let's go, BD-1.
Let's save and go forward. Ow.
Watch my back.
No. Bad kitty.
You, intruder, halt! Surrender, intruder!
I feel like there was something else I was supposed to do.
Someone doesn't want to die today.
On that throughway, since it had that wall. I'll have to try later. For now. Yeah, I had to deal with that jerk. Let's see. Okay.
Grab him. This child fears us. Got a solid guard. Target is mobile. Jedi hit. Enemy severely damaged. On the enemy.
Dang. They got me good. Really? I didn't think it was gonna get me right here. That's ridiculous. Let's roll back through here. Of course
help,
I am.
BD1.
I'm going to draw this out. It can't be over.
Oh. I want more. This is a Jedi?
We need to find another Jedi. Oh, man. I wonder if I should just use the Force. Yeah, I'm gonna do y'all. I'm gonna head back through to the ship, and I'm gonna come back to that area later. Wait. Oh, and I still have this one over here too. Oh, jeez. This is ridiculous. Anyway, I'll come back to this section later.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
What just happened? I can't believe I ran out of the Force. Let's try this again. Stupid ATST.
need help.
I had more trouble with that thing than I should have. Alright. Can I scan it, or was that just an automatic scan, it looks like? What's this? Looks like it's something that should, there should be a way through to that from this. Yeah. You know, let's meditate real quick. Oh, and I have a skill point. Let's sprint strike, evasive kick, delay thrust. You know, yeah, let's get this. Yeah, I think that'll be useful. So let's head on up through here. Where is... Okay, it's just off this way. So was that it? Oh, that's stupid. A waste of my time. Is this thing accessible yet? Nope. But
I'll get you.
There's more of that stuff on. What was it? Bogano? That one place, whatever it's called, more of it's available. Is there anything over this way? No. Wait. Oh yeah, there's something right here. Let's head through this way real quick. But first, guys, better save and not need it than not save. So let's see. Yeah. see.
Hey, get out here! I hope that hurt.
Oh yeah, this headache of a way through. Was there a shortcut to it? I don't know. Got me too.
Much better.
It's a good thing I use that stem.
Look out! I got it. We should chase it. Watch out, he's moving.
Why? Oh no. What happened? It was gonna let me. Whatever.
Enemy spotted! Watch yourselves! We've got an opening! He's hit!
There we go. Now where was I heading to? Oh yeah, that thing. So I have to go down and through. And this was a shortcut too, wasn't it? Maybe? What is this? Let me just continue through. Seeing the fact that it was a shortcut will just make me mad.
Promotions for
oh man. One second, y'all. Looks like... Is that a shortcut? Looks like that might be a shortcut here. Let's see. Through this way. Yep. Save us a bit of headache.
Found him! Noted. Smashed him. On target. I'm not doing all the work. Fire! Fire on alright. He's slipping away. Too fast. Try here. The enemy is severely injured. Not an easy target.
Need a stem.
Understood. Follow me now, Jedi.
Okay. That's a bit better, not having to deal with that. Really... Ooh. Really annoying extra part. I should not have struggled with them as much as I was. This looks interesting now. Wait, what's that? Blocked.
Whew. Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kind of thought there would be Zeffo stuff inside.
Seen a bench in a while.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
Nice. Well, first let's mess with this lightsaber real quick. Still have the same colors. Got a new emitter. I still like that one. Switch. Still like that one better. Sleeve. Kinda like that one. That one's just meh. No. Are there any that aren't just completely wrecked at the bottom? Let's check out the material. Iron, copper, durasteel. Let's go with copper. Surprised we haven't found any other saber colors. Oh, look at that.
How'd you get down there?
Oh, I didn't know I could do that in midair. Nice. That all just happened by reaction. Nice, that means there's another area open to us now, too.
I see you.
Let's see here. Yep. On that, actually, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to finish off this episode. I appreciate you sticking around. I know this was more of a bunch of random stuff, but you know, that's just how we're going through the game, you know, doing as much as we can while we can. And if we need to come back to stuff later, we come back to stuff later. Well, if you could please like, share, subscribe, comment, any of the above. Once again, I appreciate y'all greatly. Have a beautiful day. Peace.